Glad to have all these guys, because I'm an expert vegetarian myself, and I feel like, at home with the Raiders, because I used to be in the Tribune when the Raiders came to town back in the 60s. I was meeting with George Ross and Al Davis, and the Raiders and Frank U. Phil, right by the Oakland Auditorium at that time. And that was you guys that I became close with, Bo Overton, Slim Daniels, Charlie Powell, and some of those early Raiders that you guys were too young to even know existed, but those were good athletes back in the day. I think this learning movement was started to bridge the gap between youngsters and older people, because there are negative stereotypes that have been held between the young and the old. And these young people who are college students felt that they want to be different than the hip hop, low down on your pants on your butt types. They want to be bigger than that. They want to have something more than just style. They want to have substance too. And they feel education is a way of doing that, and listening to the elders is the quickest way to get their wits sharpened so they can be better citizens in this country. What's your name? Can you introduce the young ladies with you?
Yeah, I'm sure you do that.
Can you introduce yourselves?
Absolutely. Okay. My name is Latoya. My name is Lauren.
My name is Emily.
Alright,
and Jemima sounds fabulous.
Thank you.
What about the leg out
shape? Yeah, sounds good.
Are we going to do
some more? We're going to go with this group so we can get this started.
Is that okay?
And Charles, when we do that, what you can do, you can stay in that formation, and when you introduce someone, let them step forward. Or step under like your formation is not as good. So then you can do it.
And then for the organizing, we do 11. And then we all choose.